duo from Texas made their way out to North Platte to compete in the Buffalo Bill Rodeo this past week.
As NTV's Lauren Bitley tells us in tonight's edition of Show Us Something Good, what makes them unique is their bond, not just with each other, but their horses.
Tomas Garcilaso and his son Louis are partners in crime, from performing in front of an audience together to riding their horses side by side. And they say both of them are happy to be back on the saddle after an unexpected year. Tomas says rodeo is in his blood.
It's actually, I'm a third generation charro. It's like rodeo. I was born and raised with the influence of my mother's family.
And this isn't the first time he's taken the stage in North Platte.
I was here in 1998.
From then, he's been all over the nation performing with his horse named Hollywood.
So after those 23 years, he's been a journey in developing more and growing, and got it the honor to come back.
And he's not alone. He's got his sidekick, his six-year-old son, Louis.
With my dad, he performs good. I cheer for him.
Tomas says he loves seeing his son perform just as he did as a child.
Louis is 6 years old and he likes it to be on the stage to perform and to handle the rope and to ride his pony or the horses, and even being involved on this entertainment business or in rodeo and tradition and be part of this world.
Louis says he loves being in the rodeo and doing tricks with the horses.
It's fun to ride horses.
And why do you like that? Why is it fun?
Because you get to galope, trot, you get to march.
Like father, like son, he does these tricks with his pony named Holly, short for Hollywood. And that's because he says he wants to be just like his dad when he grows up.
Because I like his tricks and I laugh because I want to do the same tricks as he does.
First, Show Us Something Good. I'm Lauren Bentley.